Welcome to Getting Started with Honorlock in Canvas. Honorlock provides on-demand proctoring service that removes access to test content from the internet, prevents mobile devices from searching test answers online, disables multiple screens, and allows a live agent to help students through the authentication process before starting a quiz. Honorlock has students use a web camera during an online technology proctored exam that is taken from home and not in a TWU computer lab. To participate in the Honorlock pilot, submit a technology service desk ticket and include the Canvas course ID. There are several topics that need to be added to your syllabus if you are using Honorlock for online assessments in your Canvas course. You will also need to add Honorlock to your Canvas course navigation. Review the Honorlock in Canvas Instructors Knowledge Base article for steps to complete these requirements. Navigate to Honorlock in your Canvas course. Click Honorlock. All exams for your course will be listed here. Click the blue Enable button. Once the exam has been enabled, you can enable the proctoring settings of your choice. To enable a setting, simply click on the box for that setting. The blue checkbox will indicate that the option is enabled. Clicking on it again will deselect the option and turn it off. Record Webcam records HD video of the student's face and testing environment using the webcam built into their device or external webcam. Record Session records HD video of the exam taker's laptop or desktop screen. Record Web Traffic logs and monitors the browser activity in Google Chrome during the exam. Student Photo requires the exam taker to take a still picture prior to taking their assessment. Student ID requires the exam taker to take a picture with their webcam of their government-issued photo ID or their student photo ID. Honorlock will ensure the name of the ID matches with the name in Canvas. Room Scan requires that the exam taker show a 360-degree view of their testing environment, and there will be on-screen messaging informing them of this. If you are requesting your exam taker show certain items like blank scratch paper or their cell phones being placed out of reach, use the Additional Instructions section below to detail out what you would like your exam takers to do for the room scan. Calculators allows basic or scientific calculator during the assessment. Disable copy-paste prevents exam takers from copying exam content and pasting it outside of the assessment. Disable printing prevents access to the browser print function to print or export exam content. Browser Guard, Honorlock's secure browser solution, prevents exam takers from accessing additional applications outside of Google Chrome. Any attempt to access external applications will generate an automated flag to be reviewed when reviewing exam taker results. Please note that due to some device limitations, Browser Guard will have varying degrees of success. Aloud Site URLs grants access via another Chrome tab to any sites that you add in below. That could be a link to an e-textbook or a link to any other web page your exam takers will need to complete the assessment. When adding your URLs in the box below, be sure you click Add Site for each page you are granting access to. Please include the link to the site or resources within the question stem itself or the exam instructions so students can click on it. Next, select the student guidelines that you deem applicable to this assessment. There is a list of items you can select to tell your exam takers what they can or cannot do during the assessment. We strongly encourage you to clarify or expand upon any or all of the items you choose to enable in the Additional Instructions section below. These guidelines and additional instructions will be visible to exam takers when starting their exam and will be utilized by proctors to determine what is and is not allowed during the assessment. Open Book Aloud allows exam takers to utilize a physical book or e-book during their assessment. It allows exam takers to use an e-book. You will need to include a link to that book in the Aloud Site URLs section. Notes Aloud permits exam takers to reference any physical or digital notes. Scratch Paper Aloud Exam takers can utilize multiple sheets of blank paper and a writing utensil during the assessment. Students will not be flagged or have their exam paused for being partially out of view if scratch paper allowed, notes allowed, or open book allowed is toggled on. Students that are completely out of view will be flagged. Restroom breaks allowed permits exam takers to leave the webcam view for a short period of time. We encourage you to add additional instructions around the duration or frequency exam takers can use the restroom so that proctors can provide specific instructions to exam takers if you would like to limit those breaks. When Restroom Breaks Allowed is active, students can leave the testing area for up to 5 minutes without their exam being paused or flagged. Handheld Calculator Allowed indicates students can use a handheld calculator, but not the calculator on their cell phone. Headphones Allowed. Students can wear any headphones during their assessment. Hats Allowed permits exam takers to wear a baseball cap or hoodie on their head during the assessment. Honorlock will always allow exam takers to wear religious head coverings during assessments. Background Noise Allowed permits exam takers to be in an environment where other people are talking or there is excessive background noise. Take Exam in a Public Area indicates that exam takers can complete their assessment in a coffee shop or library where other people are around them and noise is present. Exam takers cannot interact with other people in the testing environment. When Take Exam in Public Area is active, Honorlock will not flag exams with multiple faces visible in the webcam. The next section is the Accommodation section. These will only be visible to the Honorlock proctors. Whatever the accommodation may be, please include the exam taker's name and the accommodation details in this section. There is an exam availability toggle. We always suggest you leave this to the No option as default, which would respect the exam availability dates and times you set up within Canvas. Selecting Yes here would allow the exam takers to see the assessment listed outside of that preset window you had previously selected. Click Enable. Your Honorlock test is now enabled in Canvas. If you have any questions or require additional help, please contact your instructional design partner, and thank you so much for listening.